Hello everyone, welcome back to another reacting. I think we're doing upgrade to dumb and too late.
Yeah, sure, let's make 2019 even better or something. That was really cool. And I still have the book in the library to this very day. And it's the only one that's actually been in there. Anyway, let's explore the time period. We did remove the 4-year anniversary hat due to it being rare.
Like I said that we go to the timeline by doing that. Okay,
and
good.
Actually,
good.
It's probably going to be really cool to see it in the older design as well. That being said, what are your thoughts? And also, let's hope I got the number 4 correct. That would suck if I didn't.
You could probably took that before. On the
with
tour.
That being said, as again you guys can see, this is again mainly how it looks. Now, I may have gotten the number 4 wrong. Let me take a look to see if I can. Freaking, of course I did.
Where was Golden during the time period?
Again, that's how it looked. Comment down below if you remember this from the original party. Going inside, we now have Pixel. Come on! What do you need to really care about? Oh, and I guess even more aspects are missing. Hold on, what are we missing? A freaking corpse! Okay, no need to go insane.
Woohoo!
So mainly, this is how it looked if you guys remember in the original.
I remember it. It was fun. Yeah, well, I didn't want that theme meant to go. You know what? I'm gonna.
That being said, what are your thoughts on this room? Comment down below.
Be Vincent. I know it. Want to see what party room
Vincent is like. The fire shop is still like all ice made. Heh, that's a nice throwback. And up here where this music is playing, specifically on that jukebox. And of course, if you remember, we had the beacon.
Yeah, I'm gonna look for that.
Also, fun fact, this is also where the elevator was introduced into Silicon 3. So that's another nice little addition that happened in Silicon 3 coming up.
Probably I'm commenting on this around to the room Funtown 3.
We have chased all over the place for him.
Yeah.
To the purple skies. What happened to the purple skies that made this place look so freaking cool? It is daytime here. Huh? Oh! They've been here the whole time! I was freaking blind. Sorry about that. I didn't realize. I thought they were just gone. No. That's really weird. I thought they were gone for a second. Okay, looks like we weren't done after all. Looks like I'm still gonna tear all this down from the 1.19 party. Does that take long though, since it's just these?
Alright,
I think that's it for real this time. Let's play this music disc again. I don't know, that's like my favorite music disc for some damn reason. Anyway, let's jump down and let's explore the rest of this Anniversary Park so we can get off the world before it actually hits me. So, as you may know, or may not know, this is what the room looked like back stuff is the library. And this is how it looked during the anniversary party. Yes, there was another one of those things.
Yeah. I wonder how long it's going to take, like, to turn the field to
temperature. This is the time where some rooms weren't even open yet.
So
that's definitely something. I'll tell you that. And yet I still hear frogs from the present. What the heck? Are they just randomly around for no reason? That's weird. Oh, actually, fun fact. This was the day the clothes shop opened in Field 3. At least the current one.
Okay.
It opened well beforehand in the snowy twins. Anyway, again, here is the library. Comment down below, tell me what you think. You remember this also. Let's go down to the most important one, the grocery store. Dang it, no button. Let's fix that. There are a lot of people out to fix Voltoren, don't I?
Yeah, probably. Like if they want to pay you on time,
then go find. But again, before we do that, let's just tour the rest of this room. It looks really, really cool in this party, I'm not gonna lie to you. And, let's wait for the song then for a second. We do it via that one. Let's go into the underground party room now, which you remember that in this party it was flooded, so that's why it looked like this.
Good, cool.
With that being said, that's how it looks. So yeah, with that being said, it looked really, really awesome. And in my opinion, you never know, we might do this again. Where we have a design like that or something.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, that would
okay.
Why am I keep forgetting something? How lame it is. Oh yeah, 9 minutes to midnight, dang it. That being said, yeah, this is basically how it looks. It looks so cool. I'm not gonna lie.
It still looks cool.
Well, you know, why not just use the lavish for once? Can we just fix this room previously? So yeah. And also, fun fact, we just also saw this room during the throwback party. That was really cool too. So this is like the second time we're seeing this room after the original.
I'm already set for book by 2027. Cool. I wonder where Goldie was going to do that. I didn't think there's going to be a dupe out there, though.
Oh yeah, did I mention that floor can be seen across all time periods? Huh? Bye! Dang it. Let's just hope we actually do it. That would be awesome. Until then, I'm a Joseph.